And here is the finished product, the omelet, that didn't get entirely flipped, but it cooked really well there. And then here are the hash browns we made. And so you can put ketchup, salsa, Tabasco sauce, those sorts of things. And of course, what the other nice thing about it, anything that's left over, just put save for tomorrow, and you can have a quick breakfast. Just put it in the microwave. Omelet breakfast.